You would think that the food crisis that happened during the global pandemic is over, but the shortage of food items on our grocery store shelves today tells a different story. The dreaded virus may have been contained, but still, other issues like inflation, bad weather, supply chain breakdown, and the Russia-Ukraine war are far from over. These global issues are taking a toll on our food supply, and there's no sign that things will get any better. In fact, some food items will disappear entirely from grocery stores in 2023, and you never know. One of them might be your Faker food. Here are 10 food items that will disappear from grocery store shelves in 2023. Number 1. Bread. Whether it's for drinking tea or just for munching with a nice spread of homemade jam, bread fits the equation perfectly. Very few foods can serve you both as a full-course meal and as a snack. Bread is one of them. However, this food will become very scarce in the later parts of 2023 and begin disappearing off our shelves. In case you're wondering why bread will go into scarcity, it's all because of the difficulties from the production and supply side. You see, the severe weather conditions experienced in various parts of the world hinder the proper production and supply of one of bread's core ingredients, wheat. The manufacturers must process wheat into wheat flour before adding other magic ingredients to make bread. Without wheat, there is no bread. And to make things worse, the demand for bread isn't going down. I mean, who wouldn't demand bread? This high demand, low supply situation will make bread disappear from our shelves in 2023. The only way out is for bakeries to embrace other types of flour, like rice and yam flour, to make up for the supply. But then, there's no guarantee the taste will remain the same. Number 2, beef. Beef is another high demand commodity anywhere in the world. For many families, it is the number one source of protein since it is relatively abundant and inexpensive compared to turkey or chicken. However, this commodity is also expected to go into recession in 2023. Ranchers and slaughterhouses have confirmed that there's a shortage of cow supplies already, and this is the major cause of the recent spikes in beef prices in grocery stores. Well, guess what? Soon, there won't even be enough beef to go around anymore. Experts are asking Americans to prepare to eat less beef, as supply will decrease significantly. Drought conditions and excessive demand are the two main reasons why cow meat won't be so readily available anymore. Let's just hope the prices of other essential meat sources like chicken do not increase too. Number 3. Orange. Oranges have also been tagged among the list of foods to go missing from our shelves this year. If you're a fan of fruits, you'll know orange is among the legendary fruits. You'll find this fruit anywhere in the world in different variants and species. But various sources like Garden Homes have confirmed that orange supplies have been reduced. This is why oranges are a little more expensive now than they used to be. This supply issue started in late 2022, and it's all thanks to the crazy natural disasters that hit the US and European Union over the last 2 years, as well as other top orange supply nations like China. The Russia-Ukraine war is another issue that has crashed the supply of food commodities like oranges. If nothing is done soon, oranges will no longer be available for all. Number 4. Tomatoes. Tomatoes are one of the foods already facing a shortage in the US. However, more research has shown that this shortage also exists in several other nations. The recent problems with tomato supply range from weather catastrophes to high energy prices. You can confirm that gas prices in the US are at an all-time high, no thanks to the Russia-Ukraine war. As a result, tomato prices are up and running. Soon, this commodity will run off our shelves, and no one knows what will become of tomato stews and other tomato-based delicacies like pizza. The good news about tomatoes is that you can grow them in your backyard. However, that will only be possible when the weather conditions are right. Number 5. Lettuce. Lettuce is another food commodity with its fair share of supply issues. Recent statistics from the Consumer Price Index have shown that lettuce prices in the food market have increased by 20%. Further research has also proven that many consumers are currently finding it difficult to buy lettuce in grocery stores. The high price and reduced supply of lettuce aren't solely because of gas prices or weather conditions. Rather, it's because of a unique disease that seems to love lettuce more than we do. This disease has affected several crops. It spreads fast and kills the plant almost instantly. You could even call it the lettuce pandemic. The name of the disease is Impatiens Necrotic Spot Virus, or INSV, and it's quite disgusting. The disease destroyed over 80% of crops in California, a major lettuce supplier, in 2022. There's no doubt that lettuce will disappear from our shelves in 2023 unless we find a vaccine for this disease fast. Number 6. Butter. The butter is perhaps one of the most popular bread companions out there. Butter, made from a blend of churned milk, salt, and special oils, is one of the most tasty and nutritious dairy products many households consume. But this product may not make it through 2023 due to milk supply issues. The good news is that overall milk supply is expected to increase in the later parts of 2023. However, we probably won't feel the impact of such a supply until 2024. For 2023, the already high butter prices will continue, and consumer demand may make the commodity even more scarce. Number 7. Canned foods. Canned foods have always been a very handy solution during emergency hunger situations. Despite the awareness of the health risks involved, a majority of American households can't do without canned food. Sadly, the aluminum shortage is making the production of these foods difficult. Some modern food cans are made of steel, but aluminum is still the best for popular beverages like beer, corned beef, soda, and wet pet foods. With the vast amount of products that rely on aluminum supply for canning, and the billions of hungry customers all over the US and the rest of the world waiting to buy, you can see how canned foods will become an issue in 2023. Number 8. Eggs. Undoubtedly one of the most popular foods in the world, eggs have always been beneficial to all, regardless of how you prepare them. Kids and moms love it scrambled, bodybuilders take it raw, and even pets love it boiled. The thing about eggs is they never seem to go out of supply. However, have you considered why egg prices have increased significantly over the last 3 years? Several factors, including bird flu, higher energy prices, and the high cost of chicken feeds, are seriously taking a toll on egg supply. Now, several grocery stores in the US are putting up purchase limits to ensure it gets to as many homes as possible. Although egg prices have been slightly dipping recently, there's still no assurance that this commodity will be abundant this year. Number 9. Pet food. According to credible sources like NBC, there's an ongoing national shortage of pet foods across the US. It's truly no surprise because Americans have lots of pets. In fact, statistics show that over 86 million homes in the US own a pet. Now, assuming each home has one pet, which is very unlikely because some owners keep several pets, it shows that there are 86 million animal mouths to feed in the US alone. Adding the other pets that are unaccounted for, plus those residing in other parts of the world, you can see that pet food companies have a crazy customer demand to satisfy. Even household brand names like Petco and PetSmart are struggling to meet up with supply. This is why pet food prices have risen by more than 40% in the last 2 years. But it's bound to get worse. Very soon, you won't be able to find your favorite pet food on the shelves any longer. Number 10. Rice. Rice undoubtedly holds the number one spot for the most popular food crop in the world. Fried rice, stewed rice, jollof rice, white rice, Chinese rice. The list goes on and on. From Europe and America down to Asia and Africa, you find different varieties of dishes prepared with rice. And so it's no exaggeration to say that this food is always in high demand worldwide, 24/7, all year round. It's hard to imagine what our dining tables and pots would look like without rice, but we may have to face that reality soon enough as rice is set to disappear from our shelves in 2023. Over the past few years, there's been a steady increase in the price of rice all over the world, not just in America. Factors like flooding, droughts, and heatwave have highly affected production, especially in the nations of China, India, Brazil, and Pakistan, which coincidentally are the top exporters of rice. If the weather and climate continue to frown at us, we may suffer massive shortages of rice from 2023 up until 2024. And there's no telling what rice prices will skyrocket to by then. That's all for this video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe. See you in the next one.